Second cabin, please.
Southern Airways believes that no man should be subjected to the indignity of being labeled or treated like a second-class citizen. Which is why, when you get on a Southern jet...
Hi, Mr. Gill. Sit anywhere you like.
You'll find no curtain separates the peasants from the nobility. No one takes the legroom from you and gives it to someone else. On Southern, there's only one class of service, and it isn't second.